remember back in the days when you used to rock waves and shit? When, like, yeah, I had the fucking 360, my nigga. Like, nobody in the hood is fucking with my shit. And that's real shit.
Since 9-5, mama been working 9-5. And I know the landlord fed up with our lives. So we pray to the guys, the jobs, and the allies to keep us safe and watch our lives. Cause all we trying to do is do good. Put on my hood when I walk through hoods. Cause these niggas these days is local. You get it in your vocals if you ain't a local. Yeah, that's why I'm trying to go global. Yeah, that's why I'm trying to be a mogul. And I'm hopeful that he's spitting this over. What have you in the Daily Postal? Flying coastal, eating tofu. Like I told you, I know niggas who trash rapping. Worry about the trending fashions rather than the sending passion. They want me send them chats, but I just send them laughing. Right after I start laughing, they start asking what happened. But back to the chapter. Mama told me follow dreams, you never had to ask her to. So that's what I do, became an MC master. Since then it's been a disaster for you. Any favorite rapper, go ahead, ask him. Who is Joey Bada? Watching grass, asthma. Damn, it's so sad. He pulled the chats up, cause he know he rather back up. Then to admit the kid is hotter than Mac, motherfucker. You gotta give credit where it's due. Cause you ain't gon' like the karma when it's set up on you. It can get you in your medical, fuck you up in the decimal. So get you 2 to 3 for residue found in your retinue, told me not to be so complex. Never down to accomplish. Articles and complex. And the sauce Alfredo, of course. There I go again. Stepping out of line. What it of course. I heard reports that it's like sexual intercourse. With your thoughts when I talk about the shoes on which I walk. For it is not false, not false, that this different than ours. Seeks to force support to reinforce the sauce. I'm sure by now you can assume he never lost. Unless with some form of divorce or a corpse. Born boss, no days off. Child labor. Let me see those in favor to spin that back like tornadoes. Yeah.
What the rap audience ain't ready for is a real person. You know what I want to say, I'm real N-I-G-G-A. I'm coming at him 100% real, I ain't compromising Nathan. Anybody talk about me got problems, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be straight up like if I was a street person. That's how I'm coming at the whole world, and I'm being real about it, and I'ma grow with my music.
Yeah, but it's far from over. We'll stop till I meet Hova, and my mama's in the Rover. Till I'm the owner of the world's finest motors. I blow like supernovas in your daughter room on the poster. Known as Sister V's biggest musical composer. No disrespect to Bob Mar, but yeah, another stoner. Marijuana, my older, and when I get older, hope my sperm is over for my scrotum, intercepts an ovum. Like 3 times, half me kids. I hope me and my wife is sure not to make the same mistakes, you know that we did. All the acknowledge the knowledge, cause yeah, they gon' need it. So my parents try to tell me I just wouldn't receive it. Couldn't believe it, so I saw it with my own viewers. Feel bad when I learned that the advice was truly useful. But fuck it, only made it to human beings more mutual. Even though over time my punishments, they grew more crucial. So you do it brutal, cause my parents master it. Hope one day I'll attract the likes of even Madlib. Go call the mansion and my songs mastered. Until then, all I can do is imagine.